My top priority as governor will be jobs, jobs, jobs. What we need from government is the opportunity to make our lives even better. And that means drilling off the coast of North Carolina. We can do it safely and create jobs. Second, fix an education system with a 30% dropout rate so we'll have skilled workers. And third, reduce taxes on our workers and businesses. It can be done. I'm Pat McCrory. The difference is leadership.